The Pacific trial, if there was one that I would consider the most influential and most welcome, it was that one, because stage three lung cancer is a setting where for more than a decade, probably about 15 years, we've really been without any major advances. We cure a small subset, 15%, 20% at our best days, and it hasn't been for lack of trying. We've increased the duration of chemotherapy, and that didn't improve outcomes. We've escalated the dose of radiation, and that was harmful. Added gefitinib as consolidation, that was harmful compared to placebo. None of that has worked. But this is a large population, a third of the patients with lung cancer, and now we finally broke that impasse. Now, there are a few sticklers who are saying, well, we don't have overall survival benefit, and yes, that would be ideal. But the progression-free survival, again, this is a trial where if the progression-free survival was statistically significant but not that impressive, I think we would be having a different mindset about it. But the differences were amazing. And this was a hugely separating curve, and it sustained over time. It goes on to 12 months and 18 months, and it's very hard to imagine that separating curves for PFS that go out to 12 months and 18 months and beyond is not going to translate to not just a statistically significant, but a clinically significant survival benefit. We don't know if that's going to actually translate to more patients being alive and cured with no evidence of disease at 4 or 5 or more years. But I'm certainly hopeful for that. But I would say that if we shift the survival curve even by a year or two, that is now going to be enough to make it something that I'm going to want to give to all of my patients. And as soon as durvalumab is on the NCCN guidelines, ideally FDA approved, I'm going to be eager to pursue that. I think it should be a new standard of care for our patients. And we await the overall survival benefit that I hope and expect to see. I do think it will corroborate my view now based on this huge PFS difference.